No queues, no kids, and almost no passengers. Gatwick's departure halls have been empty for months, but that's about to change with a new traffic light system replacing the blanket travel ban. 12 countries, including Portugal, Israel, Australia and the Falkland Islands, are on the green list that will not require travellers to quarantine on return, though not all currently admit Britons. Major destinations France, Spain and Greece are on the amber list, subject to 10 days home quarantine, while Turkey has been added to the red list of countries requiring mandatory hotel quarantine, part of what the Transport Secretary defended as a deliberately cautious approach.
A fortnight in the Falklands isn't most people's idea of a summer holiday. Is it realistic to think that this year we will see the return of mass travel?
Look, this is not a list generated and created think about where people want to lie on beaches and then twist the science to fit it. That would be completely wrong. It would go against everything that we have said.
Steve is among thousands disappointed by the news. His annual lads' holiday to Benidorm was postponed last year and he's due to pay the balance on Monday. But he'll lose the lot if Spain is still on the amber list come June.
Completely gutted. I understand that we have to be cautious. But it could have made it a lot fairer. And the way that traffic light system works, to me, it's only the wealthy or people that own their companies that are going to go and have a holiday.
Travellers can't come soon enough for destinations that thrive on British visitors, and the news at least represents a little ray of sunshine for Portugal.
If we back to 2019, we are talking about the UK being responsible for almost 6 million room night stays in our hotels, which represents about 40% of our overall international touristic demands.
Turkey's red list status means 8,000 fans of Manchester City and Chelsea may not be able to make the Champions League final, currently scheduled for Istanbul. For the rest of us, any foreign holiday this summer might be considered a result. Paul Kelso, Sky News at Gatwick.